No one actually knows what health effects vaping has on you. Maybe the vape companies don't care that you're inhaling more than 31 chemicals, like cyanide and acetone. So if all that matters to them is making money anyway, are you sure you want to be a test subject?